Peter Diamandis once declared that the moon is as exciting as Alaska was in the 1800s. The explosion in the space privatization business has even produced a shuttle service to the moon. Why all the excitement? Three reasons: supplies, science, and staging. For supplies, there are abundant resources ranging from water to rare earth metals. The water can be used for drinking or broken down into hydrogen and oxygen for breathable air, and even converted into rocket fuel. The moon's surface is also rich in silicon, aluminum, and titanium, which can be vacuum processed to produce an ultra-rare form. The silicon can then be mined to build solar panels at the poles, bathing in constant sunlight. The moon would also help our science. The moon is the best record in our local neighborhood of the history of bombardments from space. It also provides a record of the solar system's journey around the galactic core. By establishing an impact history in size and time, we can look for any patterns in the timing of impacts. And if so, where are we in the cycle? There would also be benefits for medicine and health research. Having 1/6 of the Earth's gravity, the heart doesn't have to pump as hard to supply oxygen to the brain. For the elderly, this could have a rejuvenative effect, as the heart is suddenly relatively stronger. This allows for longer, productive lives for our citizens. Less gravity also means less strain on joints. Finally, the moon would also be great for staging colonies on Mars. NASA could prepare for the Mars flight by building habitats on the lunar surface, improving the prospects for livable and sustainable stay on Mars. Since it's only a 3-day trip to get to the moon, we could quickly improve our living environment by sending supplies from Earth if need be. The moon could provide not just practice for future missions elsewhere, but perhaps a staging point on these journeys. Spacecraft could land and refuel there before taking off for further destinations. Supplies, science, and staging. The moon is no longer just a moonshot.